A man was killed in a single vehicle crash on Sunday in Payne County just after 6 o'clock near Ripley. The OHP says 53-year-old Larry Motley of Ripley crashed his Silverado truck and died from neck injuries.